Never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over all you brought me through, I can see that you are the one I held on to. And I never,
never would have made it.
Oh, I never could have made it.
Somebody just need to testify to somebody next to him. Tell him, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over what he brought me through, I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to. Now I'm stronger. Now I'm wiser, I'm better, so much better. I made it. Is there anybody in this house other than me that could declare you made it? Tell your neighbor, never would have made it.
Never would have made it.
Tell him, never could have made it. I wish I had some help here.
I don't know what's waiting on me in the future. I just don't know. I don't know what I'll be doing 10 years from now. I just don't know. But I believe that I'll be singing or teaching God's holy word. Oh, it's in my heart.
It's in my heart.
Yeah.
To serve the Lord.
It's in my heart.
It's in my heart.
Yes, it is.
To serve the Lord.
I'll be serving the Lord. Though sometimes my road gets dark and dreary, I can't hardly find my way. Sometimes my burdens get so heavy that I can't stop having sleepless nights and lonely days. But I believe if I keep holding on, God is gonna comfort me and keep me strong. Cause it's in my heart.
It's in my heart.
Yes, it is.
Serve the Lord.
It's way down on the inside.
It's in my heart.
Oh, Lord.
Serve the Lord.
God planted his love.
It's in my heart.
Yes, it is.
Serve the Lord.
He put it down in my heart.
It's in my heart.
Come on, baby.
Listen.
I've been singing for a long, long time. I'm not gonna give up. Shit, I got a made up mind, yeah. I've been lied on, mistreated by my so-called friends. But if I had another chance, I'd do it all again. It's in my heart.
It's in my heart.
Oh, yeah.
It's in my heart.
It's got it down in my heart. It is.
It's
wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute,
it's in my heart. It's in my heart. It's in my heart.
Harvey.
It's in my
Mama
heart.
And Daddy raised us up in the
it's
church.
In
they didn't send us to Texas. They took us to
it's
church. Can I get a witness out there? And if we got to the church house and act like we didn't want to go in, Mama would catch me in the collar and she'd drug me. Mama and Daddy drug us to church out. I wish I had a witness out there and had planted it in my heart. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, Lord.
It's in my heart.
Many times we didn't get paid, y'all, but I kept on singing anyway because I had it in my heart. Can I get a one witness? Can I get a one witness? Deep down in my heart, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You know, Melvin, you know what? Somebody asked me just the other day.
It's in my heart.
How can you shake a person's hand and you know they don't like you?
It's in my heart.
I told him
the
reason I do it is
in my
heart. I got a phone call not too long ago. Somebody said,
heart,
how can you leave your family?
Look out, look out.
And go sing all the time. I told him I love my family.
Oh yeah.
I love my family.
Yes, I do.
I love my family.
Oh, my.
But the reason I do it,
said the reason I do it,
the reason you do it, cause it's in my heart.
Yes,
I got to love my enemies.
Yes, yes.
I got to love my friends.
Love
and whenever
my
you
heart.
See me,
I'll be serving the Lord.
saw me. He saw me. He looked beyond the crowd. Saved a wretch like me. If he hadn't died, Lord knows I would not be free. Glory be to God. He was looking out for me. He saw me. Thank God he saw me. He looked beyond the crowd. Saved a wretch like me. I was standing at the altar. I was seeking for the Lord. My heart was so heavy because I knew I was lost. Suddenly I heard a voice. It was from Jesus and it was saying, doesn't mean there's something wrong. It only means something good is going on. You know what happened? He saw me. Lean over, tell your neighbor, he saw me. He looked beyond the crowd. Said a wretch like me. God knows if he had to die, oh, no, I would not be free.
Happy birthday, Coach Gultry. Coach, I wish I could physically be there for this special milestone in your life. Since being made aware of your birthday, it is most fitting that I send these few words to express my appreciation and gratitude to a very special coach. Thank you for the role you played in impacting my life, along with many others, the greatest McCall High School basketball team. Life's adversities, ups and downs, are handled with coaching and motivating. Yes, you were a great coach and motivator. Again, sorry I cannot be there. However, wish your birthday be filled with sunshine, smiles, laughter, and cheers. Many more, with respect, Annis Tillman, residing in Danville, Kentucky.